This exercise is a bar dip. I like to use a weighted dip belt so I get more weight on the movement. And you can see the density this exercise creates.